This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 37 degrees 22 minutes 1462 seconds north, 121 degrees 57 minutes 4946 seconds west, 373,707,278 degrees north, 1,219,637,389 degrees west, 373,707,278, -1,219,637,389. NVIDIA Corporation headquarters at Santa Clara in 2008, type public traded. Curtis Prime headquarters, Santa Clara, California, U.S. area served worldwide key people. Gen Hsun Huang president. $614. The gaming industry with its handheld Shield Portable, Shield Tablet, and Shield Android TV. Since 2014, NVIDIA has shifted to become a platform company focused on four markets. 7 External links. Company history. The name of the company comes from NVIDIA in Roman mythology, who corresponds to Nemesis. Founders and initial investment. 3 people co-founded NVIDIA in April 1993, Gen Hsun Huang, CEO as of 2013, a Taiwanese-born American, previously director of coreware at LSI Logic and a microprocessor designer at Advanced Micro Devices AMD. Chris Malachowski, an electrical engineer who worked at Sun Microsystems. Curtis Prime, previously a senior staff engineer and graphics chip designer at Sun Microsystems. The founders received venture capital funding from Sequoia Capital. Major releases and acquisitions. Autumn 1999 saw the release of the GeForce NV10, most notably introducing onboard transformation and lighting T. Due to the success of its products, NVIDIA won the contract to develop the graphics hardware for Microsoft's Xbox game console, which earned NVIDIA a $200 million advance. However, the project drew the time of many of NVIDIA's best engineers away from other projects in the short term. This did not matter, and the GeForce 2 GTS shipped in the summer of 2000. In 2000, NVIDIA acquired the intellectual assets of its one-time rival 3DFX, one of the biggest graphics companies of the mid to late 1990s. In July 2002, NVIDIA acquired Xluna for an undisclosed sum. Xluna made software rendering tools, and the personnel were merged into the CG project. In August 2003, NVIDIA acquired MediaTek for approximately $70 million. On April 22, 2004, NVIDIA acquired iReady, also a provider of high-performance TCP, IP and ISCSI offload solutions. December 2004 saw the announcement that NVIDIA would assist Sony with the design of the graphics processor RSX in the PlayStation 3 game console. In March 2006, it emerged that NVIDIA would deliver RSX to Sony as an IP core, and that Sony alone would organize the manufacture of the RSX. Under the agreement, NVIDIA would provide ongoing support to port the RSX to Sony's fabs of choice, Sony and Toshiba, as well as die shrinks to 65. 2005, Microsoft chose to license a design by ATI and to make its own manufacturing arrangements for the Xbox 360 graphics hardware, as had Nintendo for the Wii console, which succeeded the ATI-based Nintendo GameCube. On December 14, 2005, NVIDIA acquired Uli Electronics, which at the time supplied third-party Southbridge parts for chipsets to ATI, NVIDIA's competitor. In March 2006, NVIDIA acquired Hybrid Graphics. In December 2006, NVIDIA, along with its main rival in the graphics industry AMD, which had acquired ATI, received subpoenas from the U.S. Department of Justice regarding possible antitrust violations in the graphics card industry. Forbes magazine named NVIDIA its company of the year for 2007, citing the accomplishments it made during the said period as well as during the previous 5 years. On January 5, 2007, NVIDIA announced that it had completed the acquisition of PottlePlayer, Inc. In February 2008, NVIDIA acquired Agia Technologies for an undisclosed sum. Agia developed the PHYSX physics engine hardware and SDK. In April 2009, a court consolidated multiple class action suits into one case, titled the NVIDIA GPU litigation. NVIDIA agreed to replace faulty chips in or reimburse purchasers who already spent to get their laptop repaired. NVIDIA also gave replacement laptops to many users. In lieu of making a repair, the replacements and payments were not made until the settlement was finalized in 2011. Users were required to show proof of purchase and mail in their original faulty laptop. The chips were present in a number of Dell and HP laptops, as well as two Apple MacBook Pro models. Although the settlement cost Nvidia millions of dollars, many of the individuals were unhappy with the settlement, and multiple websites and blogs reflected this. The website entitled Fair Nvidia Settlement was one such site. On January 10, 2011, Nvidia signed a 6-year cross-licensing agreement with Intel, marking the end of all outstanding legal disputes between these two companies. According to the agreement, Intel agreed to pay Nvidia $15 billion in licensing fees in 5 annual installments on February 15, 2011. Nvidia announced and demonstrated the first quad-core processor for mobile devices at the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. It was announced that the chip was expected to ship, with many tablets to be released in the second half of 2011, and the chip, dubbed the Tegra 3, was released on November 9, 2011. In May 2011, it was announced that Nvidia had agreed to acquire Icera, a baseband chip making company in the UK, for $367 million in cash on July 29, 2013. Nvidia announced that they acquired PGI from ST Microelectronics on January 6, 2013. Nvidia introduced at CES 2013 the Tegra 4 mobile processor, codename Wayne, containing 72 GPU cores, a quad-core ARM Cortex-A15 CPU core, and LTE capability among its features. On February 19, 2013, Nvidia announced the Tegra 4i, codename Project Grey, its first fully integrated 4G LTE mobile processor, featuring 5 times more GPU cores than Tegra 3, 1080p HD support, and Nvidia Chimera computational photography architecture. On January 6, 2014, Nvidia introduced at CES 2014 the Tegra K1 mobile processor, codename Logan, containing 192 GPU cores and a quad ARM Cortex A15 MP Core R3 low power companion core 32-bit or dual core Project Denver 64-bit. As of February 2014, Nvidia claims that the Tegra K1 outperforms both the Xbox 360 and the PS3 hardware. On October 1, 2015, Nvidia launched its cloud-based game streaming service, GeForce Now. Owners of the Shield family of gaming devices can join the service to stream more than 80 PC games at up to 1080p resolution and 60 FPS. On May 6, 2016, Nvidia introduced at DreamHack in Austin, Texas, the GeForce GTX 1080 and GTX 1070, built on Nvidia's Pascal architecture. The company also unveiled other features, including Ansel, a new software for in-game photography. In September 2016, court finally decided that Nvidia had to reimburse each owner of GeForce GTX 970 $30 for false advertising. GPU Technology Conference. The GPU Technology Conference is an annual technical conference started by Nvidia in 2009, which focuses on using the GPU to solve computing challenges. In 2015, the conference attracted over 4,000 attendees. Product families: the Nvidia GTX 1070 video card, which uses a 16nm Pascal chip and was first released in June 2016. This article contains content that is written like an advertisement. Please help improve it by removing promotional content and inappropriate external links, and by adding encyclopedic content written from a neutral point of view. June 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Nvidia's product portfolio includes graphics processors, wireless communications processors, PC platform motherboard, core logic chipsets, automotive solutions, and digital media player software. Some of Nvidia's product families are GeForce, consumer-oriented graphics processing products, Quadro, computer-aided design and digital content creation, workstation graphics processing products, NVS, multi-display business graphics solution, Tegra, a system on a chip series for mobile devices, Tesla, dedicated general-purpose GPU for high-end image generation applications in professional and scientific fields, Enforce, a motherboard chipset created by Nvidia for Intel Celeron, Pentium and Core 2 and AMD Athlon and Duron microprocessors, Nvidia Grid, a set of hardware and services by Nvidia for graphics virtualization, Nvidia Shield, a range of gaming hardware including the Shield Portable, Shield Tablet, and most recently recently, the Shield Android TV NVIDIA Drive Automotive Solutions, a range of hardware and software products for assisting car drivers. The Drive PX series is a high-performance computer platform aimed at autonomous driving through deep learning, while DriveWorks is an operating system for driverless cars. Open-source software support. See also, free and open-source device drivers, graphics, Mesa 3D, and Nouveau software. Until September 23, 2013, NVIDIA had not published any documentation for its hardware, meaning that programmers could not write appropriate and effective free and open-source device driver for NVIDIA's products without resorting to clean room reverse engineering. Instead, NVIDIA provides its own binary GeForce graphics drivers for Zorg and a thin open-source library that interfaces with the Linux, FreeBSD or Solaris kernels and the proprietary graphics software NVIDIA also provided, but stopped supporting an obfuscated open-source driver that only supports two-dimensional hardware acceleration and ships with the Zorg distribution. The proprietary nature of NVIDIA's drivers has generated dissatisfaction within free software communities. Some Linux and BSD users insist on using only open-source drivers, and regard NVIDIA's insistence on providing nothing more than a binary-only driver as wholly inadequate, given that competing manufacturers like Intel offer support and documentation for open-source developers, and that others like AMD release partial documentation and provide some active development because of the closed nature of the drivers. NVIDIA video cards cannot deliver adequate features on some platforms and architectures, given that NVIDIA only provides x86, x64 driver builds. As a result, support for 3D graphics acceleration in Linux on PoRPC does not exist, nor does support for Linux on the hypervisor-restricted PlayStation 3 console. Some users claim that NVIDIA's Linux drivers impose artificial restrictions, like limiting the number of monitors that can be used at the same time, but the company has not commented on these accusations. See also. San Francisco Bay Area Portal Company's Portal CUDA Fast Approximate Anti-Aliasing FreeSync GeForce General Purpose Computing on Graphics Processing Units. Graphics Processing Unit G-Sync. List of NVIDIA 3D Vision Ready Games. List of NVIDIA Graphics Processing Units. Molecular Modeling on GPUs and Vision. NVIDIA Demos. NVIDIA Ion. NVIDIA ShadowPlay. OpenCL Optics PHYSX Project Denver Shield Portable Tegra. References. Carat ABCDEFGHIJ. NVIDIA Corp. Annual Report Form for the Fiscal Year Ended January 31, 2016. XBRL United States Securities and Exchange Commission March 13, 2014. 2011. Corporation April 22, 2004. Retrieved 21 August 2016. 2011. Retrieved January 6, 2014. NVIDIA retrieved August 6, 2015. Well, they work with Ubuntu. Ubuntu Gamer, January 10, 2011. Article by Luke Benstead. Carat Unix drivers retrieved August 6, 2015. Riva 128. Riva TNT. Riva TNT 2 fixed T. 300 Fermi GeForce 400,500 unified shaders. NVIDIA G-Sync. NVIDIA Optimus. NVIDIA Surround. NVLink Scalable Link Interface. TurboCache Shield Portable. Shield Tablet. Shield Android TV. GeForce Now SoCs. GoForce Tegra CPUs. Project Denver Computer Chipsets. NForce David Kirk. Bill Daly. Deborah Showquist. Ranga Jayaraman. Jonah M. Albin. Acquisitions. 3DFX Interactive. Agia. Uli. Icera. Mental Images. PoddlePlayer. Exlina. Mediac. Stexer E-Open Handset Alliance. Mobile Operators. Bouygues Telecom China. Mobile China Telecom China. Unicom. KDDI Nepal Telecom. NTT Docomo. SoftBank Mobile. Sprint Corporation. T-Mobile Telecom Italia. Telefonica. Telus Vodafone. Software Companies Access. Ascender Corporation. eBay. Google. Myriad Group. Nuance Communications. NXP Software. Omron. PacketVideo. SVOX. Visualon. Semiconductor Companies. AKM Semiconductor, Inc. Arm Holdings. Audience. Broadcom. CSR PLC joined as Surf. Cypress Semiconductor. Freescale Semiconductor. Gemalto. Intel. Marvell Technology Group. MediaTek. MIPS Technologies. NVIDIA. Qualcomm. Qualcomm. Atheros. Renesas Electronics. Street. Ericsson joined as Ericsson Mobile Platforms. Synaptics. Texas Instruments. Handset Makers. Acer Inc. Alcatel Mobile Phones. Asus. Chaudhry Group. Association of LG CCI, Dell, Foxconn, Garmin, HTC, Huawei, Kyocera, Lenovo, Mobile, LG Electronics, Motorola Mobility, NEC Corporation, Samsung Electronics, Sharp Corporation, Sony Mobile Communications, Toshiba, ZTE Commercialization Companies, Accenture, Bork, Saskin Communication Technologies, Telica, The Astonishing Tribe, Wind River Systems, Wipro Technologies. See also Android, Dalvik Virtual Machine, Google Nexus, T-Mobile, G1VE Companies of the NASDAQ 100 Index, 21st Century Fox, Activision Blizzard, Adobe Systems, Akamai Technologies, Alexion Pharmaceuticals, Alphabet, Amazon.com, American Airlines Group, Amgen, Analog Devices, Apple, Applied Materials, Autodesk, Automatic Data Processing, Baidu, Bed Bath, Charter Communications, Checkpoint, Cisco Systems, Citrix Systems, Cognizant, Comcast, Costco, CSX, Ctripcom, International Discovery Communications, Dish Network, Dollar Tree, eBay, Electronic Arts, Endo International, Expedia, Express Scripts, Facebook, Fastenal, Fiserv, Gilead Sciences, Henry Schein, Illumina, Insight, Intel, Intuit, Intuitive Surgical, JDCOM, Kraft Heinz, Lam Research, Liberty Braves, Liberty Global, Liberty Interactive, Liberty Media, Linear Technology, Marriott International, Mattel, Maxim Integrated Products, Micron Technology, Microsoft, Mondelez International, Monster Beverage, Mylan, NetApp, Netflix, Norwegian Cruise Line Holdings, Nvidia, NXP Semiconductors, O'Reilly Auto Parts, Paccar, Paychex, PayPal, Qualcomm, Regeneron, Ross Dress for Less, SanDisk, SBA Communications, Seagate Technology, Sirius XM Holdings, Skyworks Solutions, Starbucks, Stericycle, Symantec, T-Mobile US, Tesla Motors, Texas Instruments, The Priceline Group, Tractor Supply Company, TripAdvisor, Ulta Salon, Cosmetics, Viacom, Vodafone, Walgreens, Boots Alliance, Western Digital, Whole Foods Market, Zillinks, Yahoo, VE Home Theater, PC Software, Devices, and Related Articles, Windows Beyond TV, DVB Viewer, Next PVR, formerly GBP VR, J River Media Center, MediaPortal, ShowShifter, Windows Media Center, macOS, Front Row, Linux, Geeksbox, Linux, MCE, MythTV, MythBuntu, OpenLink, Video Disc Recorder, Cross Platform, MB Kodi, formerly XBMC, Plex, Sage TV, Servio, Set Top Boxes, Digital Media Receivers, Amazon Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, Boxy Box, Chromecast, Dreambox, Ericsson MediaRoom, Google TV, Hopog Media, MVP, HP Media, Smart Connect, Netgear, Digital Entertainer, Replay TV, Roku, TiVo, WDTV, Windows Media Center, Extender, Related Hardware, ATI Theater Cards, Elgato, ITV Devices.